yo, me a idiot the one time when me a beat me for what me no remember what me did do. And she said, come here. And I feel belt in her hand, you know. I'm a barely a walk, you know. Me said to come here. Barely a walk. Anyways, I'm reach up and she grab me and give me some. Run off. You know, you man run me down.
I'll catch you.
Catch what? Run me down. Out up in the middle road. Then I see somebody about, what him? Somebody will laugh for me, you see. I get a swing off for them, you see. Anyways, my friend bring over his family. My wife cooked some food. And now we have them around the table eating. So this is the kids segment of the enjoyment. Are you okay? Oh, and you know what? We share the same birthday, Akira. Yes, September. We Virgos. That's our little brother, Tayden. And we all know Janae, Amelia, and then here we have Kyra. Yes.
What?
And this is their cousin. Watch face. Right, my brother them coming. So this is Mrs. Wise. About a drop. I want to see your belly. This a wise man. Then you know, should I do that? Oh, I'm to you. And this is Chucky, people. When you know who Chucky is now, when you hear the voice, when you know who. Yes, Zivi. Yeah. But that you tell him, you know what I go on? Him come in when the food is sheer. Oh, him so timely. That more I know. Oh, you're so timely, Chucky. Chucky, oh, you're so timely. Adapt me a table. My style. Anyways, yeah. Wise man, yes, sir. I sell long a place. When the money eat, the money eat all in 10 finger. Better so when he done in the cup, every finger.
You know?
All finger when I catch your food in my car.
When I see Jojo's food with me, I
bet. Tira, how the food taste?
It's good.
It's good?
No, you never saw.
Right. Some know me a big chef, you know. Chucky. How your food taste?
Shot,
is it?
When we
went to the restaurant, you have my own restaurant, I know.
We saw real life.
Start it. Come on, start it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Watch Chris Rock, where are you?
Flamingo. Yeah.
Where are you?
We saw real life.
You're not going live.
They have eating.
Oh.
Feathers.
Hey, kids. Yeah. You like your food? Birthday girl? Tayden. Sheldon, your food? Jin, share long your food. Quinn, you share long your food. Alright, now see how
it is.
Anyways, she make history now, people. Our baby in our belly, our fetus, whatever we want to call it, it'll go on to 11 months now. You see me? How about more months them son have wise? Because when one. In America, I know there's a female pregnant, you know. All the man pregnant, too. All y'all are breathing, you see it?
And then he said, he didn't mean to say that. That's real, though. Why
do you sound
like
cool? Yeah, I know. But I told them we're off, so we can celebrate.
So guys, we're gonna cut a cake.
Guys, so me and Akira, this little girl here, We share the same birthday, and we share the same year. September the 13th, 2010. So we born 2010, September the 13th. You see me? We got to see you now. Them are 19, baby. We're 2000. We're new millennium.
You have gray hair, though.
And Nova.
You have to see that?
And Nova.
People in the life on YouTube.
Yo, chap, big up yourself, you know. Me I make it even more so chap. I first me have ever cut a cake in my entire years of living, you see me?
Go!
Tell Chrissy to start the what?
Alright,
I don't know what that.
Carto.
Mommy,
I'm
yo, you can't call me.
Oh, I'm telling you, one can show me, someone can call me. Yo, light up that.
Come, light up that.
Akira, it's us cutting this shit. Okay?
Is it she?
No, oh, you don't know the American slang. Oh. We American.
You American?
I am. Are you? Don't make me call Trump for you.
Call Trump to who?
You.
To who?
Oh,
them for you, though.
Guys, you might want to move back a little.
What's Kara's shit?
Wait, not sparkly.
It is sparkling a little bit.
I'm too much people around it. It's shy.
Sparkling, shy.
Oh, and we supposed to have the lights
on. Zoom, so when people after the cake done cut, we are go back to the FIFA. You see me?
Mm-hmm. See your bone feel, boy. See your bone feel, boy.
So you see your bone feel, boy.
Mommy, do it.
You see your bone feel, boy.
Give me making light, like rest, so I can see your bone feel.
Let me like it. Well, yes, I'm not getting no bone, so I have to see that way. First of all. No, actually, we're up on live, we have a talk to you, see? You want to feel bone?
What? No bone feel.
You know bone feel?
Yeah.
So yeah, every extra chat to bone, yeah? That's why you see why God put you with me?
We're going to say...
Listen, let's get
man, we're not give bone and them something, yeah?
Come, so let's sing happy birthday.
I want to do happy birthday thing, too.
You say yeah, you're here, one.
Ah, yeah, me take it then, me take it. It's something, you say, Aileen.
So we're gonna sing happy birthday to Akira and CMR TV.
You
ready for the candles?
On February, man. Yeah. Akira, come, Akira, run. Hey, you. I know your birthday. Come, Akira.
He's up, please.
What please?
Come here.
Go on the side, Kai Kai.
So many charges the whole time on the battery out for them.
Sing.
Sing out the baby.
So,
many more.
Is it?
All right, review king. I got different funny.
Review king, though.
So, make a wish. Y'all need to make a wish.
Okay.
Make a wish.
Yes.
Oh, maybe make a wish.
Both of y'all make a wish and blow out the candle.
Well, we're gonna make a wish.
Kara's making her wish.
Oi.
I know your birthday.
Alright.
I'm done.
Come, can you make a wish?
Let me make my wish now. Wait.
Oh, I'm bent.
It can't blow out. I trust you.
No.
More, I'm bent.
Let them blow out. Wait, Akira.
More, I'm bent.
Ready? One, two, three.
Go.
Come, blow it. Blow. Blow.
Oh, yeah, Good job.
Blow. Job. Good job.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
Oh, I mean, Tanya.
I want to go and feel one standing firm.
I want to stand firm. It so reminds me of me.
Yay!
All right, so we can just take out the something. All right, 8 years old, and we cut you a cake for.
You're not 8 years old. Oh,
so give me this.
So that boy.
Go down.
Do some words with me. Boy, I'm gonna go down. Do some words with me.
Yo, yes, CMR TV. Jano, after three. One, two, three.
All right. CMR just cut a cake. That's it, people.
Jano, a cake. Cheer up. You get
left. I cut the cake.
Yo.
No.
As soon as you see me from my phone, don't come around the phone, look. You hear me, I say?
You're by yourself.
Supposed to enjoy me, I chat too.
You need to do something.
You have a joke.
I'm supposed to enjoy the phone. I don't think you're asleep.
Sleep. Are you okay? I'm with me, though. That makes me laugh. And if I'm asleep, I wake up. You can't even sleep, but you know, such a good man. But if you're mad, I'm gonna wake up.
So, yeah, I know.
I'm gonna wake up now. My sense of the thing, you think. My dual sense is like a kick off.
So, yeah, I want to wake up.
Yeah? So, I have a dual sense. I have a dual detector. Once there's a dual, the detector go off. Beep, beep, beep. Wake up, Kushane. Beep, beep, beep. Wake up, Kushane. Joe is on the phone. Joe is on the phone.
Make sure that detector is on. That's the big people that talk.
What?
Young lady. Anyway, as I was saying, you see some from my phone after certain hours, a bedtime for you. Don't come black.
Bedtime for me? You're glad to have fun.
That's how I'm going to go. I know. Hmm.
I'm Spanish in my chat.
First of all,
I'm a big kid. You put on
this roof, you have no privacy.
I know what roof.
This roof, you have no privacy on this roof. You want to use the bathroom, you can ask me. You want to go shower, you can ask me. If you want to put a spoon in your mouth, you can ask me. Much less sleep on the phone with me asleep. You mad?
People hear me from my phone and run, come out, they nearly broke all in foot. This is how me a chat to.
It's a lie.
Yeah, try a whisper dog here through the walls.
So now, first of all, I'm gonna need to see what we are checked. Come on,
we have to check it up. Check your mobile.
You say I have a Joe detector.
You have a Joe detector. I'm lagging.
No.
Because you have everything.
Yeah.
You don't have to ask me what my password for nothing. And you create them. So I'm here for someone to ask me what my password.
You don't know your password, but you know all of mine's there.
Put the camera right there. Mommy, put on.
You know me, I push you off my bed?
Don't put me.
Come off of my bed and go around your bed.
No, I won't go. My camera's bed.
I'll show your face. Ready, really fun. You say, yeah, edit to say anything. Yeah, edit to say anything.
Okay, I have a few.
The people in tell you sleep on my life, say, boil some chicken for soup. Give me ask you for a man noodle there.
Never make chicken for soup, my dear. Never cook soup.
Google it. Google.
I say, if you want macula rice, come, you can cook that.
I don't finish my rice, I cough.
You say nothing am rice?
I don't cough, you don't eat rice.
You tell, yeah, we have something with Jamaican food.
I'm going to tell you.
Don't eat people when you're coughing up to eat rice. Don't.
Something there, because I'm not sure there, no?
Yeah. Anyway, guys, me day here, I make one wig. Even though I have my alcohol I drop, the flow up me away, but if you do me after the yazid. Sorry. I only have one bundle leave. I'll ship her off tomorrow. I'm watching news at the same time. Kids are asleep. Kyra and Gina are asleep. Gina and Quinn are asleep. Kyra, she are on a pando. So, I'm going to finish up my work and then go to bed.
You know, camera do good for you, though. Look how your camera make you look good.
Why you don't put your face in there?
So you don't see my face in there. Your camera make you look good, you know. Why I dig off my back? That bump in my back, I love bump. No bossy. If you bossy, you love her dead.
Who are who love you?
I don't know, but if you bossy, them are dead.
You have an idea who love you?
Uh-uh.
Alright, more and I love die. Okay, nobody else
so. Aye. Ow. Hey, let me tell you one story. So once upon a time, you know, Brother Nancy, Brother Spider, Goatman, and Puppy.
Chrissy. Puppy
man. So Chrissy cook porridge. Z?
First of all, nobody want to hear that story. You always come with some fucking story when it makes sense.
Which story when it makes sense? May I tell you some story time? What do you mean by? Eh?
Okay, we're listening.
So, them say anybody drink half a porridge, get $1 million.
So, besides you drink it all.
Spider, Brother Nancy.
You is what?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Me, I don't know nobody. Me, I tell me, I'm a narrator. Brother Nancy.
You know, these people write stories, they're always in there.
No.
Okay, we're listening.
First of all, me leave her brother telling a story, because
you're lying.
No. Me, I talk about you and the plate of food we ate a while ago.
I tell her I'm telling her about you. You will never see us in me, not as a girl cream. But you could not laugh after me.
Why?
As a little kid.
Why me a little kid?
Was it funny?
Yeah, yeah, but you mean a laugh, you know.
So yeah, the peach you don't ask me I eat? Supposed to laugh?
You know, mother, want to see? You asleep and drop off my bed, boof.
And? Who's gonna laugh?
Me.
And you ever wonder when y'all won't laugh? Is that the joke this week?
Of course.
Laugh then, no? Y'all won't.
First of all, when me and I watch my laugh today, I really laugh that.
What were you laughing for?
Me and I laugh funny? For.
We ain't a laugher then. We ain't a laugher. We ain't a laugher.
Yo, people.
We ain't a laugher. We're listening. What were you laughing for? What was funny?
You remember, sir? So what I want to know is the zin on a real level. When you start becoming interested in a guys.
Guys, are yeah. You?
Not me, me know when.
First of all, You're the only man.
When you decide to you want to have a boyfriend?
First of all, when I was like 5 years ago, you're the only man never there with.
Yeah, only man never there with?
Yes.
People, when you are, oh, me only man, so you're not an ex?
Nope, I'm going to have an A.
What A stand for?
Sorry, the alphabet, I don't have no X.
Oh, that makes sense.
Let me have a B.
So oh, that makes sense.
I'm rich with an X. I'm rich with an X. I don't have no X. I have an A right though.
Okay, so you never have another a guy before me?
No, I don't know our relationship feel before or.
People, and look how you're serious too. We can see a big L in your face.
When I reach our L yet, we're still there, eh? When I reach all the way to the L, we're still there, eh? When I reach X either, we're there, eh? Yeah. From 5 years ago, we're there, eh? Until now. Are you upset?
No.
Yeah, I want the man never there, but I know he's my virginity. That makes sense, don't.
Okay. So you say it's gay.
You're the only one ever born. You're the only female ever born on the face of this land. Mm-hmm. You're not virgin.
So you say you're born with it boss already?
No, it just pop. Just pop from inside before then drop out of the womb. Them have the good good. Them are the real good head. So still there, eh? Never a virgin, but
a Joseph and Mary your parents.
Hmm?
A Joseph and Mary your parents.
People them before them. Quite people them before them.
Mm-hmm.
They didn't even know all about Joseph and Mary. A Joseph?
How old then?
I don't know. Are you used to have VBS? You should know.
Where you know?
Me know how. We know a lot of things. We can't talk on camera. So, we don't need to go there stuff.
So, we are still learning this something. I never heard.
That may show you, so I was born that way.
Just like how I born with a gift.
What gift?
To read people.
What may I think right now?
You know that.
First of all, me not think nothing.
Okay.
So nothing not gonna happen. You're right.
Well, the camera, so I'm back up near that. You want to go on please?
No.
Do you remember when I scariest moment in your life? Getting to know my wife. Well, actually, what I do?
One of the scariest moments in my life was about 10 years ago. When them time that me have my own room and so now, so it's like me there in my room and they say something. If you know when like you that stand up and see something pass you, but you're not sure if something pass you.
Mm.
That happened a moment after my sister baby father come, I use the cutlass and chop the blue to my room. So me so I really don't be pass me. Yeah, me not sleeping in my room.
So that means but, so
then
you washing face with rice water?
No, I run down the road, girl, we don't pass workshop. I run down the field with cutlass.
A lie.
Mm-hmm. Say, I want a woman with your tie up.
So?
An old woman.
So, yeah, then me say, you washing face with what rice water?
You can't see them things there. And me never can see it too. In sun. So, that was one of the scariest moments of my life. I don't like the room, the front desk. Ever since.
Mm-hmm. You want to hear my scariest moment?
The next time I was giving birth.
Is it scary? Is it scary?
Furthermore, I have 3 kids, and the 3 times I give birth, parents no make it, baby no make it. For you in the room, for you know, say it's a possibility. Say you're not going to make it, or you're 29 for 9 months.
No, but what I mean by is that. Don't they tell you, like, people are go through that?
No, but this then. Is it. People just sometime after they deliver a baby, stuff just happen. Just like how after me deliver a baby, my pressure just go up. My pressure not up no time, you know, as me done deliver a baby, fly up. So stuff happened. So that was another scary moment in my life.
Well, my scariest moment. I never did scared, but I really swarming. After looking back, me get scared.
What?
I'm going get deployed.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So what happened when you get deployed?
Things happen.
Like?
You go for
Yes, and nobody dead in front of you?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Like from
the tell that from the Africa.
From Uno side?
Yeah. The captain, my mom tell where brother was say ID then I hear. And when if that them a brief way I tell we. And then hours down the line we saying step on one himself.
Really? Himself.
Me tell her this already.
Me no remember. Remember me pregnant then time then.
Mm-hmm.
You come and tell me then something in a few mistake, knowing that the possibility my people not go born and know him father.
Which possibly I did, my brain fiery.
Film one too. And he just step on something. Me know me that say the same thing, film head at, and him don't even go step on something. Just I tell him I want, you know, say what is something called?
IED.
IED? Mm-hmm. Whatever that is, I don't understand this military
one bomb,
shit. It's a bomb.
Well, like where it ended, mate. But one of my more shocking moment though, why my most when I realized life real was when Oshie ended. Like to me.
So you tell me so not when none of your people them born, but when somebody dead.
Become. I'm used to people born every day of year.
So you're not used to nobody are dead?
Like, I never used to nobody close that much, that close dead.
Okay.
Somebody feel close ever drop where you
feel. My father dead.
Well, see, I know, I know. I just ask you. See, that never feel real like, that's yeah. Fuck. You know what I'm looking
at? But right now, sometimes I say, Janu, some people, mother and father still alive, but only my mother may have my father dead. My father don't know none of my kids then.
I know that.
My father don't know some married. My father don't know some of the affairing.
You probably know him just, you know, you never know, but that's why I'm asking. And
that kind of.
Yeah. Because you don't know what type of grandfather would that be. You see me? And you know, him probably, yeah, there's some things that we would have probably feel good for know about. You see me? I see him like, when me look back on things, one of my biggest fear, I feel lose somebody really close. That's my biggest fear.
Me too.
You see me? Like, because, I don't know, oh, and then my hopes, I know nothing like violence take them, because, I don't know, that change me.
What you mean? Ease up.
Hmm?
What you mean that change you? What me not get with you, you know, understand and realize say things and time change. The person where you used to think of being, you're not supposed to be that person no more because you have kids now.
Daddy.
You have kids and you have a family now.
You know this,
okay.
You understand that?
But?
I never say nothing but to it. I see him, if you look on it that way, I see him thing. I can say, if me and I'm military, then I can say, you have kids or you have a family. Anything can happen to you.
You're telling me that if somebody kills somebody for you, you have to take revenge. That's basically what you're saying. In which, fine, if somebody it just happened that them do somebody something and them never do nothing but fine, but if you have a bad man cousin or a bad man friend or whatever, eventually what you think?
That different.
Okay.
Depends on how you happen to. Right now, our day I'm looking at a mirror and I look at me, I said, Bomba, you know, you're so dead though. Meaning say, yo, me I look at me, I
yeah, say,
so
I look old.
I get old, yeah. I mean, I said, Janu, you're sick and you're picking them all come to 20. And if them become 20, you have to be 50, you have to be 60, you have to be. All of them get, and all of you get. I remember when my mother, like, she just looked young to me. No? I can't hear anything happen to anybody. Well, all are like they're sick or this. I don't know why, but them things that cross my mind out there, man, it's a genuine start. Isn't it?
Stuff
when you're little girl, where do you want to become?
Nurse.
A nurse? Well, where do you want to become a soldier?
Well, it happened, right?
Yeah, but me the answer want to be either soccer star or track star. Mostly soccer though. Me want to go England. Sharon, you never take me to England.
He have the option if you listen to this. Every time he mention that, he bring it up. But you have to also understand so everything happens for a reason.
He may explain why. I may understand.
It's not a matter of him explain why. It's just that things happen. You need to go. I just said it for go. I just said it for them.
Yeah, me know that, but...
Me never want to go to England. Oh,
where? Where you know, England?
Me never want to go to England. Yeah, the American, American want to come. So me would be married if I'm England.
Whatever.
Make sense? Me don't want to go to England.
Whatever.
So, thank you, Sherwin.
You used to say England alone are fine.
Oh.
No, you.
First of all, me never said that. New York alone are fine. That me used to say. No, Florida are fine.
Where you put your foot in my ears?
She always do weird set of stuff then.
Take off her mother. Mm-hmm. And then, my grandmother know that I'm a father. Mother. She did have freckles. She had coolie. And she used to fry them in a man in time. She used to love me.
So, all your grandparents in love you?
Yeah.
So, I don't understand. Mm-hmm. What's your point?
My one thing with disappointment, one of my biggest disappointments in my life, I get to grab my grandfather for now. You know, first, I never tell you what. Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Like, you believe in me so much. Like, you know. Yeah, but me feel real bad. And, you know, like, yeah. And, I mean, I say, no. You know. Tell me one guy, although your claim say you never deal with nobody, one person who ever. We ever like, and you never end up, like say, end up being with them. Or that never happened. You don't have to call nobody name. Be like, yo, you know, say, like me, like say, example, mother say, yo, Johnny, you know, I like that girl, like, I'm a try her for her, and she turned me down.
Well, alright.
Yo, this... that broke, like, me afraid to look girl after that.
So that happened already?
Yeah, nah, I'm high school.
Well, for me, personally, me never, it's not like, me any type of. Present myself for a man, you understand me, feel like me like him or say, you know, I'm not that type. If you see me I go be of like, say, me rough and I skin up my face and them things, because more thing approach me and say, yo, be, I want me to skin up your face, so me
you
never,
know.
I know, never go through that, for basically see somebody I like them and wish them couldn't talk to me and feel disappointed. Because me not normally, like, I mean, it's only time them something happen, are probably people on TV. And you know that's impossible, because out of you, there's many people in our world, many females in our world, so them can't think that so this is somebody where I watch them like them. So, But in general, regular people, like, out there, me never like see somebody and say, Janu, me like him.
I watch her now.
And
so if you... Like when, if you see a boy and you want to, let's say you go out and you see somebody where you think you like, and you want to get them to get their attention. How do you do that as a female? Like me now, when me just in a college, when me look back, my fellas laugh to myself and say, Dad, right, you really mature.
If Mrs. No, you ask me a question, then you answer it.
No, I mean, I tell your mind first, then you answer it. Right, go on, let me hear yours first.
Alright, so for instance, me and my friend, because me, if me and my man go, that's way different. Mm-hmm. So me and my friend then go somewhere, so we have dinner at some restaurant or whatever, and I see a man. For one, if me go see a man what me like, it have to be somebody. Him can't walk with no woman. Me no fall for that. Me not see nobody and then woman and a side look them. I don't do that. But if it's just a random, you know, a random man and general, me funny because me like see a man walk. Men walk that turn me on. If them have a walk with me, I look for. So me see man in body look nice and him walk and me say, Janu.
People, how cool got body she attack you?
Lies. And I see man in body look right, me probably look upon him and side look him and pass him and I look upon him then me pass him. But me now got to present up myself.
So
that's all me
have
to do.
Approach
him not if he approach me. Me just no. I got to think to myself, so maybe he come say something. But me now got to do something out there. All me have to do is just look. And me now turn back my head and look. Me have to look until me pass and that's it.
Already. And then say what they would do. Well, maybe they're young when they answer a question. The female say, what should I do? More than one female, because you know me love. I saw me study people, I ask back of questions. But they say, what they would I do? They would have passed a few times to the MC.
For the I don't have no time for that. Honestly, I ain't got the time for that. Because I don't want to be one for me like you and you. Sister me like you and you like me. No.
You know what me used to do?
I want the feeling to say, alright then, just pass this man. And me a look for him and him a look for me. At that moment.
Mm-hmm. Well, me in a college, I'm a sister my me like. I'm one in, sister me the wrong. Which work? If I think that you would have been better.
What you do?
Me not sing loud for you. Year.
What? A DJ, like what? I'm gonna walk on a sidestep on that.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, so when I get to know people, they say, oh, I never like her, because you're too loud, every minute you're sick. But they think that's not get them.
Not attractive, no. Yeah. That's it, that's what me not like. I like to know, say, a rude boy, sit down over there, so, and he now make nobody know, say, I'm a rude boy. But when you look at me, I say, Jano is a gangster, that, you know.
You're in the conversation now.
Anyway, as you were saying.
Yeah, man. Son, me say.
A moonlight now. You have to go wait till the morning.
Tell me, one time, mommy ever embarrassing in front of friends, yeah.
I mean,
I tell her, oh, mommy embarrassed me.
I don't think, first, let me tell you this. My mother is a low type. My friend, them always afraid of her because I'm more low than she could swallow her bad with me. I like, nobody make that tricky. She just loud. If you come inside just, and she allowed up, don't worry about her. She just loud. So, no, but my mother used to love using broomstick. Yeah, Melan on that bed. And a broomstick, a juk with you. Because she can't get you. Broomstick, yeah.
Yeah, I thought that we used to get trouble. Anybody, they're supposed to know still from primary school. My mother tied me upon the bed foot.
And mother drum broke you up.
Me used to eat the dirt out of the powder, everything.
I say you're nasty?
No, me used to love red dirt. One time, my mother.
When you tried to get brown, or you didn't eat black dirt?
Yes, one time, my mother come and ask me if me not eat dirt.
And you said no.
So open your mouth, be a dirt man.
So you literally eat it dirt and it tastes good.
Yeah.
What taste? What kind of taste?
I don't know what you give me. I remember. I'm going to have to eat it again. I know when dirt bad. You see how when it rain.
When it rain, drew down
for me. And you have that smell. Like, no, when it yucky. I talk when it place dry and when liquid
you
rain.
You know, so when
like
the rain start, Drew, you can't smell the dirt.
Smell it, yeah, I smell me. I talk that. But.
It's all dark shit on them then.
No, me eat red dirt, itch up on the bank in like.
So you remember said that enough caco.
Whatever.
You must be a little, if I don't even shit a little piece go by one of them.
Hey, you have to about that one time, you know. I never listen to you, know. One time I come from school, you know. Big grade. Last time I get liquor grade 7 high school, you know. It's
right.
Bright, you know. Yeah, you know. I reckon I'm going to come here and I'm going to say my beat, I'm going to go in the bathroom. We lucky and holy and my joy I am here holy. Alright? Wait, all you sleep, you get it. She never let me sleep. See, you know one day, I come from school later, I'm bridging and walk. You see me and she come lay with me and ask me. But you must see my friend them. I don't know, you can't go on and see how you get beat me, you see?
When the dryer.
Me I go on tough, you see me? Me I go on tough, you know, sir. I scale me, I have to scale the fence, because I'm so bad, man. But make sure you chat to me, I'm not go like me now listen, I'm not chat to my friends here. I say, yeah man, tomorrow, yeah. Alright, yeah man, she has chat to me. I'm going to feel whoom in my back. I jump now for jump. Jump now for jumping friends. I'm trying to go for water.
What you want?
Yeah. But yeah man, that's how my mother operate me. Right now. My mother. No. Grade 7 the last time I remember getting licked. One day mommy try lick me now. I'm a holy belt and all that. I say mommy a big man now. Yeah, where you try? You see me? Yeah, big man. Oh, eh? Alright.
And that you say?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, big man.
Mm-hmm. One time you know. Yo, me a idiot so one time mommy a beat me for what me remember what me did do. And she said, come here. I have a belt in my hand, you know. I'm a barely a walk, go, you know. Me said, so come here. Barely a walk. Anyway, so I'm reach up, she grab me and give me some. Me run off. You know, you man run me down.
And catch you?
Catch what? Run me down. Out up in the middle road. Then I see somebody, I go, hold him. Somebody will laugh for me, you see. I get a string off of them, you see. That they ever cut it, they knock out. You don't know me for Adam. And my mother won me down for beat me and you have
yeah, come
well off. Hey boy, go here, man. You see me? You're not come back in the yard. You're not come back in the yard.
Where you sleep the night then?
In the yard. What's your name? Amen. And my mother told me, because my brother used to name. My name, I forgot to name up the road, he have 9-2.
9-2?
Yeah, be a
so
trouble.
So
I don't know. Me say, he name Boogie D. Boogie D, 9-2 a penny. And he grab a stone and fling it for me and my friend name. And there's something else to love more people, you know. Because
he said 9-2 a Peggy?
9-2 a penny. And you know, I said, Boogie Day, and then come on. And then come on. He said, 9-2 a penny.
Say, bye with 9-2 a one drop off.
No, I never asked for him to lose it to a one. You see me? He live next to where, thing of them there. Sham them, I think. You see me? Because you know, we used to live next door, a lodge. You have to talk about that?
You know what, you're not more large.
Yo, one large story. Then.
You know what, you're not more large.
Yo, one time my brother then used to love trouble me, you know. I'm a big brother. He used to like love scare me. See, you know, say one day, we do fight. We, you know, we live next door to the lodge and then we have the little ceremony and thing. Then a little bit after then done, I see light. I flash on and off. I hear one baby about. I swear, I hear this with my ears. The baby a ball. I mean like me sit like knife and fork like.
No man near me baby.
Me don't know if I that but it look like them are licking together, something like that. You see me? And it light and flash and the baby a ball. Maybe I just one of them member come with them pick me, you never know, but I'm afraid for what. I want me to walk past the lodge, me never look over there.
Me all head straight.
Not even look. But then you also have a little thing a year time where then give a rice, flour, sugar.
So you want to take it?
Tutsi go over there go run.
Not damn large food.
Yeah, you got it. Yeah, you got it. Me. This, me have this. Me go with this. Tutsi take the damn thing, man. One thing mommy give you in life. Everything in give you. In take, if you give him something, you will beg you something extra so you can give it, man.
Show me.
You know, come can one hat, can two hat for me, yeah? And you know, say, I want that in one. You can take one and give me. I remember my mother, I'm for beat me anyway, then turn him and be a little skin.